What was important for us is that people that hadn't played the game and didn't have, a backstory to enter the cinema with would be able to sit down and enjoy it and follow the central themes of the movie. So the first challenge was really to distill this dense universe and sort of simplify it as best we could. So we really wanted to hone in on certain things. Genetic memory was the first one, the concept that within our DNA we have the knowledge and experience of our ancestors.
And relive the lives of your ancestors. It's really fascinating. I mean, even for someone who's not familiar with the game, it's something that is that can really resonate, because it could actually be plausible that we could actually, you know, use this machine and travel back in time into our ancestors' life.
So what you might think is sixth sense or a gut feeling or an instinct is actually that. It's actually survival things that they've passed down to us through the generations in our DNA. And I was like, well, that makes sense to me. Actually, I see that as being pretty scientifically plausible. So that was a good starting point. I thought if we're entering into this fantasy world, to be anchored with that realism is a good start.
So this is a film based on a video game. I want to flip that. Which of your films would you like to be seen made into a video game?
Oh, that's good.
Oh, wow.
I guess X-Men would translate pretty well. Mm. Frank, I think, would be a good video game.
Inception could be a great one.
Inception, well, yeah. Thank you for helping me there, because I was like exploring the Darden Brothers world and I was like, could it be interesting? This woman who tries to get her job back. I was like, maybe not. Well, Inception, of course.
Midnight in Paris.
It's kind of crazy that they didn't do it, actually.
We saw you singing in Frank, but we didn't see your face.
No.
Are we going to ever see you singing with your face on show?
Perhaps. I think I've done it in various... Have I done it in other films? I can't remember. But yeah, at some point I'd like to do a musical. Yes.
What kind of musical do you want to do?
I've no idea. A new one would be nice.
What's your favourite one so far?
I don't really like musicals.
But you just want to do one?
Yep.
Is that an answer just so you like stop talking about musicals?
No, it's kind of like baseball. I don't really watch it, but I like to play it.